first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
The line-up for the home side.
Lukas Piszczek starts with Sead Kolasinac in the fullback positions. Victor Wanyama plays with Mario Götze in midfield. Fernando Llorente is the lone striker today. Silva. Ibora. Here's Renato Sanchez.
And here they are on the attack. Striding for put them in front. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Renato Sanchez. Here's a chance to attack. Chan. A heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Oh, he's through.
Emre Can. Can.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Victor Wanyama. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Renato Sanchez. Ibora. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
The shot's on!
Hit it hard, but not very true. Mario Götze,
neatly intercepted. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Llorente. Trying to... Emre Can!
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
Took that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ibora. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
It's King. Silva. Well, they're in a good position here.
Here's a chance.
He's way off target. Silva.
ton of speed from Silva.
Mario Götze. Attacking now. Mario Götze. Victor Wanyama.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Ibora.
Under some...
And it will be a free kick here.
Blint.
On the attack here.
He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger.
Ibora.
Renato Sanchez.
Coleman. Silva.
Renato Sanchez.
On to the attack now. Coleman. And now he's looking for some support.
The equaliser here. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
With the penalty,
did the necessary.
Very neat penalty. Goalkeeper, no chance.
Yeah, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Yes, level. Both sides have scored here now.
Peace check.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Ibora. The signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Minimum of 2 minutes. Meeting.
Blint. It's looking good, this move.
Put in from the wide area. Only partially away from danger.
So here we are at half-time.
Substitution for the host.
Coming and this the is pitch. The start of the second half. Silva. Ibora. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Shots on here. I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
It'll be a corner.
Corner swung in. It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal.
We restart the game 2-1. Pedro. Silva. Ibora.
Pedro. Good ball in behind from Pedro. And here's the shot. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
It's Daley Blind. Coleman. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Victor Wanyama. Emre Can. That's gone out for a goal kick.
Pedro. On to David Silva.
They've lost the ball in a bad area.
In with a chance. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him. Tightened up.
Good movement forward here. Looking for teammates in the middle.
No real trouble for the goalkeeper.
Ibora. David Silva.
In quickly. Victor Wanyama.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Wanyama. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, Mike, they look back on that with a bit of regret because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Victor Wanyama.
Here's Renato Sanchez. It's Daley Blind.
Ibora.
And here they are on the attack.
Silva.
Can't lose it here. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Ibora.
With David Silva now in a dangerous area.
A free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Final word on the midfield player's just been replaced, Alan, and a substitution now.
Well, it was a really poor performance from him. A player that is capable of much better. So maybe a one-off, he'll be hoping so.
Goal kick to come.
Substitution for the Holt. Coming off the pitch, number 21, Emre Can. Coming onto the
anticipated pitch, the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Castro. Ibora. Silva. Coleman.
Reading of the by anticipating the pass.
There's some potential in this move.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Mata. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Pedro. In towards the near post.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Taking on the defenders.
Here's Mata. Ibora.
Mata. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Morgan Schneiderlin.
Into the attacking third.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Silva.
And King. Here's David.
David Silk.
The shot's on. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Mata. Ibora. Mata. Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, an important interception that.
Two minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Silva.
Good vision. In with a chance.
Not too much time for extra touches here. Peace check.
And that is the end. It's all over.
Well, this is the very first game between these rivals, and it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match, and that's why the losing team will feel really down afterwards.
Striding forward, put them in front. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
target all ignites. All ignites. Never gonna live it right. Feeling right, living right. Never see you in the light. Feeling right and living right. Never see you in the light. Go, go, make you run for all your life. You're never gonna feel it right. Cause
first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
The lineup for the home side, Michel Vaughan plays in goal. David Silva plays with Ibora in central midfield.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
Ibora.
And shoots!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Shinji Kagawa attacking well here. Gonzalo Castro. Kagawa, shots on here. Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Now Kagawa. That's good movement forward here. Gomez.
And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Whipped in from the wide area.
Tries to punch it away. He's got his shot off now.
And that will be a corner.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Good block.
And now the shot. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on. And that is a contender for goal of the season without question. To find the left corner from that distance.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ibora.
That is Silva. The shot's off. Out in front of goal.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Opportunity here. Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Well, good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage.
Has a go here.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
In goes the corner.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Daniel Brzezinski. Bellarabi.
Shot on!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Well read by the defender. Lovren. Patrick Van Aanholt. Klaassen. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Could be dangerous.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Ibora. On the attack here.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Yeah, he's cut that out well, well read.
Free kick given.
Castro. Good forward play from them. Patrick Van Aanholt. Silva. Ibora.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Gonzalo Castro.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And here they are on the attack. He's got his shot off now.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Lovren. Silva. Ibora. Onto the attack now. David Klaassen.
David Silva. It's a fine stop at full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Corner given.
And in it goes.
That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he is a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Castro. Daniel Brzezinski. Gonzalo Castro.
The fourth official has indicated.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Ibora. Lovren. David Klaassen. Into the attacking third.
And now the shot! Easy for the goalkeeper when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. He's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there. And he must have thought he was going to get beaten, but, well, the lad just made a real hack.
Underway again for a second half. It's got a lot to live up to.
It has. I just hope it doesn't dribble to an uneventful close now.
Well, they're in a good position here.
And shoots!
No difficulty at all for Vorming goal. David Klaassen.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Now this looks promising.
And here's the shot. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. It drives me mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Castro.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Gonzalo Castro. Kagawa. Attacking now. Ibora.
Cut out the pass.
Silva. Ibora.
Here's David Silva.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Jose Izquierdo.
Well, he has cleared the danger.
Shot on!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Daniel Brzezinski. It's Kagawa.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Hit it well! Went for goal from optimistic distance and nearly found it.
Yeah, it's a good effort. I think the keeper would have had it, though.
High and quite handsome, really. It was a good strike.
It was. There's not a lot of margin for error there, and it was a sweetly struck ball.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
David Silva in the middle.
Bellarabi.
That's an excellent cross. Not really away from the threat here.
Silva. Pedro.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Switch of emphasis going inside. Played in the clear.
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Shinji Kagawa. It's looking good, this move. Shots on here. Corner given. Corner's taken.
Defended well.
Throw in now.
Gonzalo Castro.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
In a good position here. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Jose Izquierdo. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Now Kagawa.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Can really get at the opposition here. The shot's on!
Ibora. David Klaassen.
David Silva. Steered through by David Silva.
He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner.
Well, he is the Governor General out there in midfield.
He's been the conductor to the orchestra, hasn't he? Look at those touches. That assist.
Hit the post. And a try one now. Out for another corner. Going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
Played in by Silva.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Well, how much confidence must those defenders have to look behind them and see a goalkeeper of this stature making save after save?
Silva. David Klaassen.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
The fourth official. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. 3 minutes of added time.
He's had a go. That's brave of him.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
There is the final whistle.
Well, this is the very first game between these rivals, and it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match, and that's why the losing team will feel really down afterwards.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Gonzalo Castro.
Kagawa. Shots on here.
Carried by the sound.